It's boom boom time, ladies and gents. Here we go. Rainer is on the field, and you know what? We are going to go Marauders. I'm going to go anti-armor heavy early game and see how this works. And I think we're going to probably drop some tanks too, so we'll figure this out as we go. Let's get that. What else do we have? There is a question mark. Ah, Dragoons. And another Protoss. Artanis, okay. And I'm up against Zagara. There's a Swan, so... Okay, Zagara, I'm going to need T2 immediately.
Picking up or dropping off?
We're going to have to go Duskwings to counter Zagara. Oh, the Bailing Barrage is brutal. I see Zerglings and I'm going double Zagara. Okay, we can make this work. Alright, let's see how this works. I want the gas burst and then we can drop the Duskwings. Got the gas. Start the Duskwings. Do range. Zerglings. Bailings. And Swan is going tanks.
Not enough minerals.
Alright, we can get one more unit out before the wave hits.
This could give me engine screaming.
I want the weapons. We need the extra firepower. Now we'll save for the gas. Cut to the Zagara, then the Marauders will come up and murder the tanks. Perfect. Unfortunately, the Duskwings are going to stay locked on the buildings. I see Hydras now, too. Let's get a bat or two down. Vehicle weapons that help out the Duskwing damage a little more. Ah! Science vessels and rights. Okay. Swan's gonna get beefy. We're gonna have to deal with him soon. Can I get one more bat down? Alright, let's do some tech. see, we got 5 minutes in. Alright, Zagara is T2 now. Don't want that. I want to get my full Duskwing line. And then we'll start doing Vikings. Dragoons can take care of the air for now. Get a couple ground pounding marines down. Oh, nice. We took the bunker. Perfect. Get vehicle weapons with that one. And while we're at it, get some infantry armor going. I see aberrations. Nice. The Marines definitely help with that anti-air. I love a good. You know what? Start getting some tanks. Get transformation. Research. Let's get marine life. We'll queue up T4, but I don't think we're going to get it just yet. Or T3. Why did I say 4? Eh. Good shield on us. Good beam, too. I don't know where my tank is. Oh well, when in doubt, spawn another. Oh, there it is. Doing a good amount of damage versus Zagara. Cancel that, please. Give me another one. And then let's get some more infantry.
Not enough minerals.
Ah, we're on the Nexus. Nice. See, this flank is... These Hydras are going to melt when my tank locks on. Alright, let's get T... Ooh, yeah, we're gonna get the gas and then we're gonna get T4. Or, why do I keep saying T4? T3! Ugh. Slime's going all tanks. I want to min-max weapons the second we get T3. Alright, here we go. Weapons incoming. Boom. Alright, I see Goliaths now too.
Let's have a blessed day. Kaboom, baby!
It's you. The doctor is in.
Start getting some healers down. We're maxed on gassing.
This is gonna hurt.
ETA?
The doctor is in.
T3 weapons for the win. Really does a good number.
Lethal. Commencing.
Weapons primed. I love a good ready.
Not enough minerals.
Strike. Let...
Go, go, go! You want a piece of me, boy?
Hey, good night.
Get some.
Let's tuck these bad boys up a little. Probably gonna need more tanks or fire bats. Good beam.
Agree.
Take...
They ain't getting far.
There's the fortune. Ready to plunder.
Go, go, go!
Keep the pressure up with cheap units. Oh, look at all the roly-polies on this side. Min-max that, please. More hit points on the fire bats work.
Weapons, bro. There's the spirit. Ready?
Not enough minerals.
God, how much do Vikings cost?
Ready to plunder.
300? Jeez. I'm gonna have to do more tanks on this side. The Archons are really doing a good job, too. Let's keep the tank line going.
Get
some more heals. Let's min-max armor. The Goliaths are strong. Alright, we're gonna up the front line a little more too. More bats. Ah, we're up to the Nexus again. Good. Tier 3 weapons are brutal. Especially on Raynor.
Kick ass.
Apocalypse now. I'm gonna engine
screen. Not enough minerals.
Rolling thunder. Scream. Engine screaming.
More banshees. Scarab's doing a good job too. God, look at all the carriers.
Minerals.
We need more ground pounders.
Kaboom, baby. Bring it. Charge. Go, go, go.
I kind of want to do a Hyperion too. The aberrations are getting strong. We're cutting through half the line, which is good. This is where we need to make it count. Let's do it. Start the battle cruisers.
Research complete.
Yeah, 1,500. If the carriers take the scroungers, we'll be good. Probably gonna have to stack tanks more too.
Take
a look.
Who called in the fleet?
Strike hard. Ready to plunder.
I'll do my best.
Let's go.
The doctor is in.
Kick ass.
Full attack.
Time.
It's about damn time.
Good.
That right flank is strong.
Weapons. Commence. Who called in the fleet?
Okay, we'll save for T4 and then we'll save for our Hyperion next. Transfusion on the medics, yeah, we did. Yeah, the couriers were healing the Hyperions nicely. For the battle cruisers, I can't think and speak today. Okay. No Hyperion yet. We need more tanks. Okay, three more tanks. T4 time. Big push. The left flank survived. Nice. The extra tanks help. If we can stack, we might be able to nail them. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Push, 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 push. It sounds like I'm giving birth. Hey. Now the left link's surviving. Oh, nice. We got 5 extra tanks on this left link. Ooh, what's on the Nexus? Is it the carriers or the Duskwings? Cut through the light units and the tanks will smoke everything. I still have 4 battle cruisers up. Oh, nice. Here we go. GG, everybody. GG. Not bad. Not bad at all. We will definitely check out the score screen. I killed 3,400 units. I did quite a bit of damage. Not bad. Not bad at all. Ooh, we killed a lot too. Not bad. GG. All right.